The investigation is underway into what caused a single motorcycle wreck on Highway 17 this morning between Long Point Road and Hamlin Road just after 2 o'clock. Police say the rider of that bike was taken to the hospital suffering from what they say are life-threatening injuries. Highway 17 reopened after being closed for 3 hours this